gonna be our back leg round kick, but up in the air. It's a two-legged takeoff, which means we're gonna jump off of both feet at the same time. Now, it's gonna be just a standard back leg round kick, so make sure you really roll that hip over, but we're gonna jump up and then roll into our kick. It's hard to do slow, so watch. We're gonna jump, roll, and kick. Make sure that hip is rolled over and we just land on the other side. We're gonna do it one more time. Toes pointed out for that round kick. Ready,